Right. Going to Emerald City Comic Con for one day. And I am in Zhongli. Let's do the fit check. And right here, I got Nezuko. Isn't she cute? And I just have this on because, yeah, why not? And I'm just gonna be cosplaying as Goro, and once we get there, we're gonna settle down in our hotel, get some Starbucks, and then I'm gonna meet up for our Genshin Impact meetup. I'm not sure if it's like a cosplay meetup or if it's just a meetup where we just talk with everybody.
All right, yeah. I got my suitcase.
Woo! Got my whole entire Goro look on. Let's make it work. Don't worry, I'll make sure to film the whole entire thing. But I got this bad boy on. And look at this. Wait, hang on. Where can I? This may not be a good view, but look it. Okay.
Look at this
little
boy.
My cute tail. And then we got like my bunny purse in case I go shopping.
It's curly because there's some clumps there.
Dance thing outside and everybody was like dancing and I joined in the dance. I also met a famous Zhao. I'm not sure if Zhao is watching this right now, but it was nice dancing with you. So I'm just relaxing. Oh my god, I was dancing so much, and honestly, it was complete chaos getting in. We had to go like through this long line. Yeah, so I'm just like taking a break. Yeah.
Not gonna be anybody.
Claus is coming to town.
I'm trying to remember these moments. Like during like a con.
No, not during.
Yes.
Just for a trip.
Can something.
Take a picture?
What? Oh yeah. We just. Okay. Up the escalator. We must go. Oh my god. Yo, oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Move your feet and feel
stay
your
here.
Oh, everybody, move your hair and feel your body.
Just as long as you stand by.